A mother barely 20, out there on her own. A teenage boy in prison before he's even grown. The illness of a loved one, a widow no one calls. There is one solution, one answer for it all. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is hope, there is strength, and victory to claim. There is healing in His holy presence. There is power in His name. A nation needing mercy, fighting for her life. A church that needs revival. A broken man and wife. But in the name